You see what I'm dealing with? Is he going to be liquid or fire lasers or turn into a beach ball? I don't know. And if I don't know what he's going to be, how am I going to contain him? You got to help me.
So, little bedtime story action. That's what's called for, right? I'm Dad, and I'll be your host tonight. Any particular favorites?